When the queen is sleeping, the killer sneaks into the castle, punches the guards, and sneaks into the castle. He steals all the gold and runs away. The detective reads the newspaper and starts interrogations. She interrogates the queen, princess, and killer. She gets suspicious about the killer. The killer hides the gold more when the detective comes and checks the house. She checks the drawers last and finds a knife with blood all over it. She sends her to the dungeon and proves she is the killer.
Nowhere to go. The food is ready.